types of voids that present in three-dimensional closed packet structures of solids. Earlier I discussed that there are two types of voids possible in three-dimensional structures. Those are one tetrahedral void, other one is octahedral void. In the formation of SCP, CCP closed packing structures, I explained about these two voids. Let's see in detail about these two voids. In that first one, tetrahedral void. How is it formed? A tetrahedral void is formed from four spheres, that means four particles. Three particles from the same layer and one particle from its above or below layer. See here, blue circles, they indicate one layer, suppose let it be layer A, and the black circle indicates a sphere from its above layer. Now, you know, in between these four spheres, empty space will be formed. See, this is the empty space formed among these four spheres. So that empty space formed between these all spheres from the two layers is called tetrahedral void. See, it's an open type structure. This is the open type structure of a tetrahedral void. See, these are the spheres from the layer A. This is a sphere of layer B. Now, when we join all these spheres, a tetrahedron will be formed. In this tetrahedron, see, there is inside empty space. That empty space inside these four spheres is called tetrahedral void. Why? Because this tetrahedral void has its four corners with four spheres. This tetrahedral void is surrounded by four spheres at the tetrahedron corners. That's why it is named so. You know, what is coordination number of tetrahedral void? For void also we can say the coordination number. See, this void is in contact with how many? This void is formed by how many spheres? Yes, four spheres. That's why a tetrahedral void is having its coordination number 4. A tetrahedral void is having coordination number 4. Now, how to calculate the radius of tetrahedral void? You know, radius of tetrahedral void is equal to 0.225 into radius of sphere or atom. This is the formula to calculate radius of tetrahedral void. Next, after that, tetrahedral voids, how many are present in a system? We have in a BCC, FCC and simple cubic geometry, simple cubic, BCC, body centered cubic and FCC geometries, we have different number of effective atoms. In simple cube, how many effective atoms are there? Yes, in simple cube, number of effective atoms only one. Why? Because only atoms occupy the corners. But corner atom contributes only 1/8. That's why 8 × 1/8 gives 1. Similarly, FCC. In FCC, how many effective atoms are there? Yes, in FCC, there are total 4 effective atoms. How 4 effective atoms? From 8 corners, 1, and from 6 face centers, 3. In that way, 4. Similarly, in BCC, how many effective atoms? Yes, in BCC, effective atoms, 2. How 2 effective atoms possible? From 8 corners, 1 atom, 8 × 1/8, and from 1 body center, 1 atom. In that way, we have effective atoms, 2 in BCC. Here, in these geometries, how many tetrahedral voids are possible? See, there is a formula for that. Number of TVs, TVs means tetrahedral voids in a system is equal to formula number of effective atoms. Number of effective atoms into 2. This is the formula. If number of effective atoms is n, then the formula number of tetrahedral voids formula is 2n. Okay, so these are useful for objective purpose. So what are important points about tetrahedral voids? Yes, a tetrahedral void is formed. A tetrahedral void is the empty space formed between three spheres of one layer and one sphere of its above or below layer. Okay. Next, what is the coordination number of tetrahedral void? 4. Because it is formed from four spheres. That's why coordination number of tetrahedral void is 4. Next, what is the radius of tetrahedral void? You know, radius of tetrahedral void depends on the spheres from which it is formed. So it is formed from four spheres. Each sphere radius, because all spheres are identical. That's why here radius of tetrahedral void is equal to 0.225 into radius of sphere. Okay. Similarly, number of tetrahedral voids per unit cell is equal to number of effective atoms into 2. So always number of tetrahedral voids is twice the number of effective atoms in a system. So this is all about tetrahedral voids.